everyone, I'm Fluttershy, and today we're going to be going on Google, and we're going to be searching my name up. I heard that humans, they're quite a big fan of me and my friends, and I guess I just never really did this before. I mean, I've been playing so many human games, I don't know why I never searched up on the Google human thing for me. So, I don't know what I'm going to expect. There might be a lot of interesting things. I don't know what else to say. Let's just go ahead and get started. Alright, let's go ahead and get started, everypony. We're gonna go to Google Image, and...
Oh my god, why? That first thing!
Okay, look at all these lovely pictures of me. I remember that time I wasn't really feeling too good. Oh, it's a GIF. Okay, I remember this one. Oh wow. We're not gonna talk about that. Look, it's me, everypony. My video. I remember that. Oh, look at this picture. This is so pretty. Gizmo Sue. All these pictures are so lovely. Oh, and look at this picture. It's so cute. Oh, and I like this picture too. PewDiePie Wiki? Oh, look, it's another one of my pictures. Another one of my games that I played. I don't remember being chubby, and I don't remember being a human. What is these things? I don't remember some pony taking a picture of me when I was getting up. Is that supposed to be Angel Bunny? And he turned to a plushie? Why is this? This is even exist? Who is that? I don't remember this happening. Why does this exist? I don't... I remember that. I mean, Rarity and... Oh, another one of mine! Oh, that's really interesting. I don't know why my... I mean, I know my Fluttershy place is really popular, but I don't... What is... Why? Why did they take a screenshot of that? Why am I in front of Google? How did Google know I was going to do a Google's... Fluttershy Google's herself challenge thingy? I remember this. I was having quite a bad day. And my hair, my mane was... I was having a bad mane day. Everything was going bad. I'm a little embarrassed by that. I'm so sorry. Hey, another one of mine! That's so interesting. Oh, I remember this one. I was really... There was a lot of things happening, and I was Rainbow Dash, and... I remember this one, too! No! Hey, another one of my videos! There's just so many things happening right now. I was having quite a bad day in this one, too. I don't remember taking this picture. I remember trying Rainbow Dash's shades, but... Why would they take a picture of me crying, though? I think this language is Russian. Why would my Russian fans take a picture of me when I was crying? That's not really nice. Oh! I'm so sorry, I don't know how to do this. What is happening here? I don't remember this happening. Like, what is this? I remember this, I played this game. This is not good. What is that? I'm going to go ahead and search something else really interesting. I want to write Fluttershy funny. Maybe there's lots of nice, funny pictures. What Pinkie Pie calls memes. I don't remember taking this. I'm not amused. I don't remember taking this picture. Maybe I was having a bad main day too in this one. Why am I so fuzzy? Why am I eating Rainbow Dash in this one? Why would I be doing that to my best friend? These aren't really funny. They're not really making me laugh. You mad? Oh, I'm sorry if you are. Am I being chased by butterflies in this picture right here? This is not interesting, though. Why would some pony want a wallpaper of this? It's really scary. Who is Max, and why did he put a picture of me like this? Is that Sakura? My favorite part of Shed.mov is that, despite having an awkward man's voice and a psycho killer mentality, Fluttershy still manages to be cute. That never happened. I'm not confirming that this happened. I don't remember making this face with Pinkie Pie. Why is my ear a human ear? Then why does Pinkie Pie have so much mascara? Okay, no. Okay, sorry, Pony. I've noticed that when I searched up Fluttershy, some of the things that I saw, they weren't really from my little pony. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna write Fluttershy MLP. I remember taking that picture. I remember taking this. I remember that. I remember taking that picture too. Oh, look at this. This is so lovely. I was having a really bad day with this one too. I don't know why you humans like taking so many pictures of me when I was having such a bad day. Who took a picture of me when I wasn't singing? I was probably getting some ice cream with Pinkie Pie and I was in the line. Why would some pony take a picture of me like this? Another one! Why would some pony keep taking pictures of me? This time I was in the dark. I was having a really bad day with this one. Okay, on to phase four, I think. We're going to go to DeviantArt, from what I know. It's a human website where you can draw nice art, so I don't know. Look at all these lovely pictures. I don't know what this is. What am I doing? Why am I hitting that thing? Why would I be so mad in a bunny suit? I would be really happy in a bunny suit. Why am I crying? Maybe I'm crying because of Shelly. They really captured my sadness in that picture. Why am I so scary looking with all the little Shellys? This is so confusing. Why am I sleeping on the floor? So little time. What is that? Is that my demons? My inner demons inside? What is this? Fluttershy? Every pony, I don't understand anything that what's happening in this. I'm hugging Mr. Springtrap. Mr. Springtrap was really mean to me. Oh, that's a little Springtrap. Well, I guess that's kind of cute. Why does Discord look like a mayor? Every pony, I know every pony has their own art style, but maybe they could have asked me first before they start drawing me with female Discord. Wait a minute. This exists? There's a WikiHow of how to be flat. Okay, you know what? We're gonna stop this for a second. I really am curious. Who drew all of these things? They drew it for me? Be sweet, kind of polite. I mean, I think every pony should be sweet, kind of polite. What is happening? Jojo! Don't be afraid to be girly. Okay. I can do that. Try singing. But only when you're alone or around animals. Well, that's true. How do they know who I am? How did this person who drew this made their hair specifically looking like mine? Consider wearing some light makeup. I don't even wear any makeup. No, you shouldn't do this. Why would you want to do this? You should have natural hair. No! No, this is not okay. No! Why would you humans want to be like me? Sad face. Double sad face. I think humans should be the way you are, not try to pretend to be me. Hey, every pony, look! I only scrolled down a pin and I found my first video. Wow. Why am I kissing the spike? What is happening in this one? Why? What is this supposed to be? What is this supposed to mean? Where is my hooves? What is this supposed to mean? Soren? I didn't know that humans would do this kind of thing. What? What is happening? Fluttershy ate Discord? Why would I eat my best friend? What is up with you humans who like seeing me eat my best friend? And why is Discord so bubbly? What is this? What in the hay? You like this lightsaber? I got it at the sci-fi convention. Wanna play? No, shoo, go away. Keep it away from the animals. I don't remember meeting Mr. Squidward. How can I even meet him when he's underwater? I have no comment about this. Why do they do this to my other friends too? Okay, this time we're gonna search up Fluttershy, yay. Maybe they captured my spirit with the yay. Oh, look, that's on YouTube. Okay, well, we're not gonna do a YouTube herself. We're doing a Google herself. Oh, see? Wow, they did so many nice yays. Yay. Yay. Why would some pony... Why would you humans have underwear of me? I wish I had that kind of power. What in the hay is that? I don't remember meaning Simba. Okay, every pony. There's a really, really big issue with this picture right here. There's no Fluttershy. And there's no Rarity either. This picture again. No, I was having a bad day. I was looking at this lovely picture and it looks really adorable. And I really like it. But what is this? Why? I would like to be a tree, but not in this sense. Blue Jays. I feel like this picture here captured my spirit and my sense of not understanding what's happening. I feel like this is probably the best picture I've seen so far. Wow, I didn't know Discord was so interested in Angel Bunny. I mean... Maybe they're best friends. I wouldn't know. Angel Bunny looks really sad and mad at this, but maybe Discord is just really excited to play with Angel Bunny. Wait a minute! Maybe he's looking at me! There is way too much. You guys can't see what's happening here, but there's way too much things happening right now here at this very second that I can't seem to comprehend here. Oh, look, it's mine in the Android Simulator. I remember those times. Good times. Well, this looks really... Why would I be crying? Maybe Angel Bunny turned into a plushie and I'm really sad. Why would they do this to me? Don't worry, every pony. This picture looks really scary, but I was actually wearing sunglasses in this one, and it actually kind of broke. I don't know why humans would edit that, but I was really wearing shades on this one, so don't worry. I was okay. So I know this is supposed to be Google herself challenging. We're just looking at Google image, but I accidentally clicked shop again. Look at all these very interesting things. I mean, some of these I don't look like that, but like, what's this? And this one again. But some of these are really interesting. Some of these are really nice, like, how the heck did they get a picture of me when I was a baby? But some of these are really, I mean, that's not me, but some of these are really interesting. Why would they work so hard? Who has been stalking me? Who took this picture? How did they take a picture of me? I thought I was alone with my animal friends. I remember that time I wasn't really feeling too good. What about this one? Who has been paying so close attention? They've been seeing all my quotes. These aren't quotes. These are just things that I said on the spot. I don't even remember. Except this one. Yay. That was Fluttershy Googles herself. I'm not going to talk about that. There's Discord's right there. Don't know. I hope you guys enjoyed. I kind of did, kind of didn't. I don't really know. I learned a lot about myself today. I hope you guys enjoyed. Discord's gonna be everywhere. This is gonna be a really tough time to edit. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Comment below your thoughts and yay! Thank you all so much! And we're not going to talk about this either. Or this.